fine. We'll get to the embargo. The flash of bargain. Yeah, when we get to the.
Thank you, Rob. That embargo will be for 10 the Friday. Anything else can go after the first section is finished, so we're not live during the opening section. And Rob's going to kick us off. Welcome back.
Thank you. Thank you, Mike. Thank you. Claude, good to see you. 13 internationals away with their countries. How have they all come back?
They come back with a smile. Not all the players with a reason, but... They were happy to come back in the team, and we have 13 players, 13 international players, and I think Bonamons has had six international players is the difference. And I'm happy because they came back with a good fit, with a good mentality, and now it will be. Of course, important to have the good focus and to come back with a good desire and focus now for their club.
Ben Chilwell made his England debut here at King Power Stadium. Is he ready for a regular place in that England senior squad, do you think?
It will be the choice to Gareth, Sergeant, of course. But I think of it's a fantastic feeling for him, because it's an encouragement to continue this hard work in training session and in game, and to keep the good consistency. And it's a good reward, also a good feeling for all the club, because it was a player his less age. We play for Leicester, and during all his development, and it's a good reward for him, but for all people, trainers and manager working with him. I think it's very important, and I appear of course also for Demi.
Was Jamie Vardy right to retire from international football, do you think?
Il avait raison, Vardy, quand il s'est occupé de l'équipe nationale.
His desire, and I don't want to comment all the time his position, but I was happy to keep him for weeks and for a good training session. I hope now we can have Jimmy with the good fit and the good fitness to play his game, because he remained a lot of time without playing, and I hope he can find the good rhythm, the good tempo in his game. We will see this, but I'm sure he will be the good mentality, the good desire. He's hungry, and it's a good thing for us.
Since we last saw you, Harry Maguire, another England player, has signed a new contract, a new five-year contract. Is there a release clause in that contract, do you know, Claude?
Il y a un article dans ce contrat comme quoi il peut laisser, s'il est payé, si le club, un autre club vous offre quelque chose.
I don't know the details of his contract, but I can say about his contract, it's a good feeling for the club and for our fans, because this signing show the ambition of the club, the ambition of his owner, and for the fan is a very good feeling for the future and for the squad also. We kept our best player, and I think it's a good thing to continue to improve and to build our play with player in a good focus and concentration for that club. And like Harry, we know now his quality and his importance in the club. He's a valuable player for us, and he played very well against another time for the national team.
With all of the talk of him potentially interesting Manchester United and them coming in for him, Was there ever a stage where you thought that might happen, or were you always confident that he would stay at Leicester and sign a new contract here?
Most important thing for me is to continue to work with him, to continue to develop him and his teammates, and to make progress together. After next season or next seasons, it will be other things we see.
First time I've seen you again since you named your Premier League 25-man squad, and Andy King, who's been at this club forever, is not in that 25-man squad. What future for him now?
First thing is, it was extremely difficult to take this decision, of course, because he was a valuable player for the squad. Also player like him, and he gave a fantastic service for this club. I have a massive respect for him, but I have to take decision, and we had just 25 possibility, and we have a strong squad, a lot of player. He continued to train with his teammate, always with a good spirit, a good mentality. He's a professional player, fantastic professional, a gentleman. And of course, we will try to manage this difficult situation together.
Did he not have a chance to go on loan?
It was some possibility, but... At the end, he remained until this winter with us. After we see him.
How close is your new Turkish signing Çağla Suyuncay? Is that correct? To making a first appearance for Leicester.
I think it's Calderon is available after now he come in as a competition between player, and we will see. Most important thing is to have a strong squad. Of course, it's difficult for me now to make the choice, but I prefer this than a problem because of a lot of play injury or other things. I'm happy about his training session, last game, the last international game, and we will see when he can start with the team. But he's fit and I think ready.
You play Bournemouth next. How impressed have you been with them so far this season?
I like their philosophy, their style of play, and the good work they can do, because it's an example for a lot of teams with good stability in the club. They have a good development of their player, of their squad. They kept their player. They build a good style, a good philosophy, and it will be. It will be a tight game because they started very well in the play, in their mentality, and it will be a strong challenge for us.
What will you have to do better to get a result this weekend that you didn't do against Liverpool?
Qu'est-ce que vous devez faire mieux ce week-end pour obtenir un résultat que vous n'avez pas pu faire contre Liverpool?
I think we have to improve about our beginning of the game since the kickoff, and because we consider goals or chances, and after of course it's always difficult to come back in the game, and like against Liverpool or United, and Wolverhampton, it was difficult also at the beginning of the game. Of course, we have to correct this situation, because after we show a lot of things, positive things, and quality about the spirit, about the mentality, about the recovery of the ball, and about our play. And it's a shame to start too slow, I think, and we have to correct this, of course, because after we played an encouraging game with a good mentality, and a lot of opportunities to score and to make the difference. I think we have to learn and to correct this.
Hello, Claude. Could I just clarify, when you say from the kickoff, do you mean from the first kick of the ball of the game, or do you mean the first couple of minutes that you want to see more intensity? Because it's something we've discussed, whether you're not happy with the way in which the ball's kicked for the first time, as in the first 10 seconds.
Yeah, we know we have to correct this because the first ball gives the direction, gives the intensity, the feeling for a team. And for example, Bournemouth start very well as their game with a strong pressing. They win, they won duels, battles, and they can make the difference. And they start their game since the kickoff with the good intensity and with a good mentality. Of course, we have to not to take example because we have our own qualities, but we have to correct this, of course.
Claude, earlier on you said, when talking about Harry Maguire, other seasons we will see regarding his future. I wonder whether with that you meant that you're worried in other seasons, close seasons, regarding bids that you're asked about, that you're worried that you may lose him.
Vous avez dit envers Harry Maguire, bon, pour l'avenir, on verra bien, mais ça veut dire que vous êtes inquiet que l'année prochaine, d'ici 2 ans, quelque
part. Non, mais il se... When we start a season, it's for all the season. We know after every season, any season, we can have some move. And it's not just Harry, it's for all the players from the team. We can have sometimes some moves. He's signing a 5 years contract. It's not in my mind or in his mind to leave the club after one season, of course.
Have you got any injury news that you're able to share with us? I know Matty James was your only injury before, but of the internationals, have you got any problems ahead of Bournemouth?
We have Matty James. He has had a little surgery on Wednesday to correct something, but it's okay with his tendon, and I hope he can come back with us soon.
Any other injuries? Your internationals, okay?
No, the injury, and I'm an happy trainer to see all my other players with a good fit and with a smile.
Claude, how proud were you when you were in the director's box watching the England game and Chilwell came on and Demarai Gray was on the bench? Because you're a huge advocate of youth and young players and bringing young players through. How proud did you feel that you'd given them that chance and that had been recognised?
I'd say the first time it's a good reward for all trainer or people working with them, just not our staff. But of course, it's a good example. It's a good the right direction we have to take to develop a talented player and to give them game times to keep going with them and to develop them. I said if we can have this policy, if we can have this philosophy, I hope one time we can rival against other great team to develop our young player with a good qualities, a good attributes to play in great teams and to become an international player. Of course, it's a good feeling for them, for the future about our policy in the club.
Jamie Vardy's back from suspension now. How do you think your other strikers have done in the time he's been away from the team through suspension?
Comment jugez les attaquants qui ont joué pendant l'absence d'Avar?
We have different attributes on the strike with a 15 spirit of Shinji, for example. Kelly come on very well against Liverpool, always with a good good spirit, and we have a different opportunity. I'm happy about all my play because it's a good balance between themselves, and we can have a choice. We can have a good squad on the pitch and on the bench also. I happy about this.
Have you enjoyed having Jamie Vardy around whilst the internationals have been going on? Has it been a bit noisy?
Happy, of course, to have Jimmy. He gives a good feeling in training session. He was happy with a smile, and of course. And but just my interrogation, my question is: it will be around his fitness, and he can and he can find the good rhythm, the good tempo in his game, and to repeat the effort because he didn't play since a lot of time.
Good luck on Saturday.
Thank you.
Thanks, everybody. Is there anything else will be for 10:30 Friday onwards, please.